I play Marigold, and I think the character Marigold is still trying to figure herself out. You know, she's a teenager. She's just getting used to living in the White House. Her mom just died. She's getting a new stepmom, and there's definitely a lot of ups and downs in her life right now. So she is kind of trying to figure out where her place is. Their relationship is in progress. I think Jenna's character is kind of trying to wedge herself into the family, and she wants to be a part of the kids' lives, and she knows that they just had this great loss, and she's trying to kind of earn their trust and, you know, say, hey, I have your back, and the kids are kind of cautiously optimistic about her. I really don't think that Marigold is all too like, oh, we're the first family, you know? I think she's definitely like, hey, this is my family. He's my dad. I'm proud of him. He's in the White House. That's cool, you know? I think definitely a lot of families can relate to, hey, that's kind of like my family. Because on one side of the mirror, it may seem like, you know, we're perfect. And then on the other side, it can be, you know, we're just a regular family who happens to be in the White House.